Hello guys and welcome to my channel, and on this video I'm gonna show you what to do in case you have the error Cumulative update for Windows 11 version 22H2 error code KB5028185. But before we start this video, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button, because I'm trying to reach 10,000 subs as fast as possible, and it's free and you can always change your mind. This problem, you have to open up a browser. And you'll need to open this link that you're gonna find in the description of this video. And you have to download Create Windows 11 Installation Media Tool. Press download now. Open it. Press yes. Press accept. And here, use the recommended options for this PC. Press next. And here you're gonna need to choose ISO file. Check ISO file and press next. After that, you'll need to select where the ISO file to be saved. Press save. And here you have to wait a bit. After the installation has been complete, just press finish. And after that, you have to double click on your ISO file. And this folder will open and open up setup. Press yes. Here, click on next. Here, press accept. And here you can choose keep personal file and apps or keep personal files only. For me, it's not working because I'm on a virtual machine. But you can press keep personal files and apps and press on next. Press yes. And after this installation will be completed, your Windows 11 updates problems will be gone. There's no point for me keeping this running because I don't have any issues right now with the update. This was the whole video for today. I hope it was useful. Don't forget that you're gonna find the download link and every step that I did on this video in the article down below in the description. But this was all for today. Don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. I was Buzz from BuzzTech, and till next time, have a nice day.